Jae'Sean Tate says, take this.
Jae'Sean Tate is making a big name for himself around the NBA.
You know, my dad was a professional basketball player overseas for multiple years, and I'm kind of trying to follow in his footsteps. So, you know, I think it's every little kid growing up dream to play in the NBA.
Now Tate spots an opening and lays it in. Rookie out of Ohio State. He's played the last couple of years overseas.
Antwerp, Belgium was really where my career started. I had never left Ohio for more than a week before going over to a country never heard of for 10 and a half months. I didn't even get to say bye to my family. I had to leave. The next day, I was actually in New York at the Beyonce Jay-Z concert, and I had drove up there, and they're like, you gotta leave tomorrow. I just had a backpack and some shoes, and had to grow up, had to learn how to cook, had to learn how to, you know, do certain things on your own. And, you know, that first year was a huge year of me just maturing as a man and figuring out what I want to do. And then on the basketball side of things, just, you know, practicing twice a day, getting shots up, getting reps. Like, we didn't have that opportunity in college because of class and tutoring and stuff like that. So, you know, going over there and just being around the game and being in the gym all day really helped me get to where I am. When I got there, I fell in love instantly. I mean, the people, the culture, being able to travel around the world, and we went to 16 different countries, and just the relationships that I've made over there. I still talk to those guys all the time. Some of those guys are gonna be at my wedding one day, and we ended up going to the Final Four, and we had a great team, and we made history, so I always have love for them. And Coach Rule Moore has just reached out to me last week, and we keep in contact. And that's where I found confidence in my outside game and my jump shot. And I shot like almost 40% from three from like 26, 27 in college. And that was just from him day one, just having that confidence and allowing me to take that shot. And the rest is history. I started making them. I still need to improve, but that's where it started.
Tate says, I've been hot. Yeah, Tate says, I'm an offensive wizard now.
The league they're in is a great starter league, a great league where you see a lot of guys like me come over and have very, very successful careers. They have some former NBA players that have came through Antwerp. So that's a league that allows you to learn defensive tendencies and play against professional basketball players. And I'm happy with my journey. So of course I would tell somebody else to do it. It was great. It was one of the best years of my life. And on the basketball side of things, you know, I just talked to people in my circle. And at the end of the day, the world we live in, and with, you know, the social media and just the video content, like, they'll find you. If there's one thing I could, you know, tell younger players coming out who, you know, are on the fence of, on, you know, either going overseas, wherever you are, if you're playing well and a team needs something, they'll find you. And you just got to bet on yourself. And that's exactly what I did. And, you know, it worked out for me.
Tate on the move.
Welcome to the NBA, young fella.
I would just say that the athleticism, the speed of the game is a little different. But, I mean, you know, basketball is basketball. I think that, you know, they're just larger humans over here, which makes things a little more difficult. You know, I think opportunity and, you know, the trust that Coach Silas had in me from the beginning of the year has been an influence on that.
Working it in on LeBron and puts up a hook shot over LeBron James.
This is something you dream about.
You think we ought to save that for Tate?
I know he will.
You know, it's kind of a cool moment because he's from Ohio, and that's just somebody that, you know, you've admired growing up, and the things he's done for Ohio and for the game. You know, to be able to just take the court with him is pretty cool. And I got a picture of that, so I definitely have that for the memories.
Aaron Gordon up at the top, and a steal by Tate. Tate gonna take it all the way in for two and one.
I always felt like I was a defensive-minded player. For some reason in college, they never saw that. And I think now that people are starting to take a little more notice to that. But I always thought I played pretty good defense. I can get a little handsy at times, but if that's what Coach Silas and the team needs, and you guys know I'm gonna put in 100% effort for that.
Oh my God, palmed by Jae'Sean Tate.
No matter how good D you play, they're gonna score. Like, guys are gonna get their numbers. It's just that how many shots or attempts is it gonna take for them to get to him?
James Harden on fire.
He's one of the best scorers that's ever touched a basketball.
And Tate with the dunk.
Being able to come in and just learn and be able to share court with him is also is cool.
Kevin Porter Jr. takes it inside.
Oh, and there's Tate again flying in high. Jae'Sean Tate.
He's got great instincts.
I'm enjoying it, man. My bets aren't too hard on me. Probably because I'm a little older to be a rookie. It's what I've been working for, and I wake up with a smile on my face every day.